All those who wish to join the Absolvers must first reach Tower Point, the remote location in the north where the guides are based. These prospects come from all manners of cultures and customs, and although they have taken the vow, they know little about the consequences of wearing the mask. Some prospects arrive to Tower Point wearing clothes from their regions of origins and are allowed to keep them. Others arrive in rags without even having carved a mask for themselves. To these, plain clothes are given, as well as a basic apprentice mask to be enchanted in the folding ceremony. Some are hidden in Talim's Khans. Some will be left behind after a defeated lost prospect unfolds, while others will be obtained through victory in combat trials. Each item has a specific weight and defensive parameters that warriors must take into account. Heavier equipment will be more protective, but will also slow down the player. Some attacks will also be more efficient if they are performed with light gear equipped. With thousands of possible combinations, prospects will be able to choose the equipment that fits both their preferred playstyle and their aesthetic of choice.